car's on fire, and there's no driver at the wheel. And the sewers are all muddied with 1,000 lonely suicides. And a dark wind blows. The government is corrupt. And we're on so many drugs with the radio on and the curtains drawn. We're trapped in the belly of this horrible machine. And the machine is bleeding to death. The sun has fallen down. And the billboards are all leering. And the flags are all dead at the top of their poles. It went like this. The buildings toppled in on themselves. Mothers clutching babies picked through the rubble and pulled out their hair. The skyline was beautiful on fire. All twisted metal stretching upwards. Everything washed in a thin orange haze. I said, "Kiss me, you're beautiful. These are truly the last days." You grabbed my hand, and we fell into it. Like a daydream or a fever. Thank you. We woke up one morning and fell a little further down. For sure it's the Valley of Death. I open up my wallet, and it's full of blood.
this country, the United States of the world, and all their billionaires, if money could buy happiness and love, they will have it. But praise God, it's only salvation, it's only Jesus Christ. Holy hallelujah. Only Jesus Christ. God give us peace, happiness, and love, and God.
Thank you. the end of the world is coming?
The preacher man says it's the end of time. Says that America's rivers are going dry. The interest is up. The stock market's down. You guys gotta be careful walking around here this late at night. This, no we don't, ma'am, I'm sorry. This is the perfect place to get jumped.
But do you think the end of the world is coming?
No. So says the preacher man, but I don't go by what he says.
Thank you. Thank you.